on here. You got an 8186 CPU. That's a dedicated Intel x86 compatible thing right there on the board. Just to get